Okay, welcome back to part 2 of Let's Play Pokemon World 2 for the GameCube. And if you get a bonus token, you need to get through 100% complete by collecting all from all these few levels from this thing, so allows you to get a token and you go for the arcade. Pac Dot Pod is a little bit harder of a level because you make dash point from thingies and it just looked. And sometimes you had to use the dash thing because throughout the whole game and you suck at this on the level. Come on. There we go. If you do press A, you will go to death. Like, for example, like this. Just like that. Okay. Yes, I got a token. Okay. Oh. Smack it. Smack this guy. Another token. Yeah, level complete. Okay. It's saved. Quickly saved. But. No, never get the strawberries. Oi, here's the first boss throughout the game. Blinky's Frog. And you have to watch out for the obstacles or else you get damaged. Now this is the first boss fight, it's extremely easy. If you don't know this game, you will find it too hard. Of course you can use a D-pad, but I think the D-pad is useless for me on the GameCube version. I think I might prefer the game control stick for that. And I might prefer the D-pad on the PlayStation 2, but we'll find out. Yep, skip it. And sometimes when you get a halfway through their health, sometimes they use the special abilities. For example, the metal thing, and you just do that thingy if you want to. After you defeat the boss, you get a piece of golden fruit. Huh. Yeah, just one more health. Now we are done. Ooh. Okay. And he's dead. There we go. As you can see, I've got the golden cherry. Yeah, save this. And let's just go to the next level. The forest area. Bedoing woods. Yeah, sometimes every loading screens can be very faster than that. Compared to PS2 version, they are very slow. But I don't know if it's gonna be fast in the PlayStation 2 version. Okay, welcome back. This that boy was talking from the boss day. So yeah. So basically these trampolines, you have to basically do the ground pound. And sadly I did. Oh god. And I finished the playthrough of Royal and the Trick Dimension. I'm sure it will be the next playthrough, it's gonna be Kirby's Adventure, but when have we done this, LP? If you're about to get an extra stuff, you will be seriously dead. Okay. Okay, I'm not very good at this bit, so... Whoa, that's pretty damn close. And like the classic Pac-Man game is also a game called The Galaxian. Oh, I wish that stupid camera change. And I know this game is awesome, but one of the things I dislike the game is I'm sure the controls are just pretty nice, and the camera controlling is just horrible. Even compared to Sonic 06, they're horrible. And checkpoint. Gets a little good. Let's see if I can make it to the goal! Yes! I made it. Right damaging that ghost enemy. Right. That's done. Now we're moving on to the next level. Treewood Forest. See you then.